I find my name on it. Allah, I've never come here. Apparently, we certified 10 years ago, somebody in Montreal, these Chinese restaurants, they make copies and put. So people, when they go by halal, they say, big halal sign. Okay, don't ask me this. It's okay, it's halal. Halal, bye-bye. I'm hungry. I'm hungry. Fried chicken, fried chicken, fried chicken. Give me my fried chicken. Yes, halal, halal, halal. But that's a copy. In the mall, Aaron Mills Mall, square one. I found the names of people. I asked them. They say, wallahi, we didn't. So they take this, make copies and give. They don't care. They do not care. We need to give them hard time. Please, when you go to a restaurant, are you halal? Okay. Do you have a certificate? Let them know that we are concerned. This is not making it difficult. This is protecting the ummah. We are not extreme. We are the easiest people, but don't take advantage of us. We are not fools. The followers of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, al-mu'minu kayyisul faqih. We have to be intelligent and don't just like, oh, look at the sun. Many fake certificates are like that. So public health, they have this one here, and in the back, they give you pretty much like a shorter list here in the back. Did you get this? Sisters, if you registered, you'll get. Register, you'll get. Because we will make sure we will send you all the material related to this. Okay? Jazakallah khairan. I'm not taking questions now. It's time now for Dr. Nadawi to speak, inshallah, and then we will take the questions.